Well, day two. I've got my rods. Do the track back up, 40 minutes. It's a pretty day. 12 o'clock start. So, I brought the big camera and the tripod. So, day three, day two fishing. And all day there, I even brought some beer to keep me going, and a sandwich and some water, and the tripod. So a heavier pack this time, but it's still doable. No waders still, and no life jacket. So no going in the river. Definitely not. I'll lose my rods too, probably. Don't want to go in here, that's for sure. Well, I'm halfway. That took exactly 20 minutes. So it is 40 minutes there. A little longer going up because a big uphill, which is a real pain. But anyway. So it's bucolic, Papa. It's bucolic. Farm country. Moo. Lots of flies and lots of shit around, basically. Pretty spectacular mountains, quite a valley though, to be fishing in. One of the more spectacular ones I've been to. I'd forgotten just how big those mountains were, but it is really spectacular. I spoke to a fisherman though, a guy who fishes anyway, fly fishes, quite well off obviously, so fishing more expensive places than this. And he said this river is getting worse every year and it's very difficult to catch fish, which may be true. I had no bites yesterday. We'll try again today. Anyway, I snapped some photos. Whoops. Snap some photos and then keep going. Well, coming up to the big hill, my back is already starting to hurt a bit actually. So it weighs a bit, this backpack, not much, but 10 kilos. Been doing a lot of walking though. So, and we got some sheep up there somewhere. I heard them anyway, they were there yesterday. That's why we get all the flies. So, anyway, just this one horrible slog up that hill. And then it's downhill into the river, so it's really not that far. Well, 40 minutes, it's not nothing. More than 40 minutes, 50 minutes, I'd say, 45. Anyway, something like that. There's quite some big mountains over there. Well, this is the hill of death. It's not steep, but it's slow and painful. This is the part that sucks. To go halfway up it. Anyway. My least favorite part, the rest is all flat. This part sucks. Can't believe 10 years ago I went all the way up to the top and then all the way to the lake in my waders in the boiling sun. It was crazy. Maybe it wasn't quite as hot, but it was hot. And I was a lot fitter. Without a doubt, to do that and all the gear on the backpack. So, crazy. Anyway. So there it is, the hill of death. So there it is, the gate. This is not easy to find on the map. And a creek and a gate. That was it, and rough distances. So I found it just by accident. And I've been here 10 years ago. I recognized the creek and then this horrible hill. It was really bad. I'm only about halfway up it too. And that was quite a hike. So I head down there and hang a right. And next shot will be over the river. And there's the horrible, the hill thing. I'm up it though. So one hill on the way back, going back up this thing, and then it's all downhill. Well, I actually met an older couple who lived just by here. going for a walk. They're around the corner. What a stretch of river, not bad. So I'm gonna set up the camera for some shots of me fishing up there, I think. So time, whoops, focus, for some fly fishing action. And has it focused back again? Yeah, it has. Alright. Alright, that's enough of that, and then we'll try some slow motion. This clip is 60p, slow motion! Okay, end of the slow motion clips, so I have to set it back to normal. Alright. See if I can't pan somewhat smoothly. Show you the river. It's slanted. Anyway, there's the river. Well, I just saw a huge fish jump, so there's fish here, so we're going to record a little bit. Maybe I'll get him on camera, that would be something. I doubt it. That was like... There's fish here.
I don't know.
He jumped once, it's about that big, I think, or that big. It's a decent size, decent splash. It was at least 2 kilo fish, I think, at least. So, there's fish here, oh, that's something. I thought it was fishless. So, card one is still not full. So I can still record on that. That's right. So maybe I do bring this along tomorrow. That's about beer number 6, so that's probably the last beer for me tonight. I have to ration them now. Unless I want to make a trip on Monday, which I don't really want to do. Anyway. Okay.